the party, PDP Laban, is solidly behind the pair or the tandem, Duterte for President, Cayetano for Vice President. Matagal na po kami binigyan ng directive or instruction ni President Duterte. Alam mo naman yung kanyang manner of speaking, indirect lang ha, sabi niya na kung hindi niyo kayang botohin si Alan Peter Cayetano for Vice President, ay wag na rin ninyo akong botohin pagka presidente. So indirect 'yon, pero that is the marching orders, exercise party discipline, carry the two candidates. Yung mga hindi makatanggap ng Duterte Cayetano, the tandem within the party, ay either umalis na or pinaalis na. So nagkaroon na po kami ng parang purifying process.
Solid.
Solid, solid po, solid. Solid dapat talaga, solid.